I found this man laying with his head roughly the center of the bed, his body coming back like this. His two hands were laying over the bed like this, and just off or right below his right hand was a .45 automatic. Just a short way away from his left hand was a shotgun. I didn't know if he was how bad he was injured, so I picked up or I grabbed him by the left wrist and I pulled him out into or onto the door, which had been used as a barricade. I then backed off again.
I'm the deputy chairman of the State of Illinois Black Panther Party, Fred Hampton. I have the pleasure now to introduce who I believe is one of the baddest motherfuckers in the world. A man that did something that a lot of us ought to be very glad that he did. He was a part of making the only party which exists in the United States today that represents the people. As a matter of fact, he was one half. Him and Huey P. Newton started out in 1966. Sometimes I think where some of us were in 1966. I think what we would have said if we'd heard about some niggas going out in the street talking about carrying some guns, fighting all them policemen because we didn't know they were pigs out there in the streets. Right on. And I think I'm speaking for the whole party of the State of Illinois. I know I am. When I say that we love Huey P. Newton, we love Elridge Cleaver, we love Bobby Hutton, we love the Black Panther Party, and we love Chairman Bobby Seale. We love them because they were the first ones that took a stand against capitalism and racism and said that we'll fight it till the end. We said we draw the line somewhere, motherfucker. If you try to pass us, we'll blow your brains out. They were the first ones that came through with the program that was initiated for the benefit of the people. All those things that I named and reasons why we love them are reasons that make it beneficial to us. But let me simply say when I'm introducing Brother Bobby that we love